Anterior cardiac veins, Wikipedia article audio. The anterior cardiac veins comprise three or four small vessels which collect blood from the front of the right ventricle and open into the right atrium. The right marginal vein frequently opens into the right atrium, and is therefore sometimes regarded as belonging to this group. Unlike most cardiac veins, they do not end in the coronary sinus. Instead, these veins drain directly into the anterior wall of the right atrium.